suit up Fredo's crew today. Be about a 5.5% pale ale. Got it with some citrus notes into it, some hops. Be released February 25th. The official beer, Frozen Dead Guy Days. What we're using for this beer is Viking malt. They're from, where are they from, Norway?
Scandinavia.
Scandinavia.
And we decided to use this because Fredo himself is Scandinavian. Or it was.
Or it could be again.
I'm using a combination of classic American hops, new American hops, and New Zealand hops. The idea with a spring release, we're looking for something citrusy and fruity and tropical.